class, we have discussed that the preparation methods. Now, chemical reactions, nucleophilic addition reactions. Okay, nucleophilic addition. Additions, nucleophilic additions. Okay, so the nucleophilic additions, if you see, first one is the C double bond O, first nucleophile will be add. Okay, it is the slow step. Then after the H plus RO electrophile. O minus. Now H plus R electrophile. This is a fast reaction. Now nucleophile. OH. Okay, so these are the nucleophilic addition reactions. So due to presence of partial positive charge here, the nucleophile will be attacked at the carbon. So the characteristic reactions in carbonyl compounds. Characteristics mean mostly ekkuvaga jarige reactions. Okay na, the characteristic reactions in carbonyl compounds is the characteristic reactions in carbonyl compounds. The characteristic reactions in carbonyl compounds are nucleophilic additions. Characteristic mean mostly occurring reactions are nucleophilic addition reactions. Okay, now we'll discuss with some examples. Okay, we'll discuss some examples. The first the reactivity, if you see reactivity of carbonyl compounds, first formaldehyde more reactive than acetaldehyde, then after benzaldehyde, okay, then after acetone, then after acetone, okay, then after benzophenone, last this is esophenone and also benzophenone. Okay, formaldehyde more reactive than acetaldehyde more reactive than benzaldehyde, then acetone, then acetophenone, then benzophenone. Okay, so here the nucleophilic addition reactions, very formaldehyde is more reactive, and also presence of electron withdrawing groups increases reactivity. Presence of electron withdrawing groups increases reactivity. Okay na, so example chlorine, this is called chloral is more reactive than acetaldehyde. Chloral more reactive than acetaldehyde. Why? Because here the chlorines are minus inductive effect groups. These three chlorines withdraws electrons. So these three chlorines withdrawing groups. So the chloral is more reactive than that of acetaldehyde. So here the presence of electron withdrawing groups, presence of electron withdrawing groups, reactivity increases. Reactivity increases. One more example. So if you take this is a benzaldehyde, okay now if I write nitro benzaldehyde, nitro is the electron withdrawing group, more reactive than okay the methyl benzaldehyde. This is your electron withdrawing group, this is electron donating group, it can be electron donates, so it should be electron withdrawing group. So electron withdrawing groups unde reactivity em avutundi, increase avutundi, reactivity will be increases,
right?
So the Cn minus nucleophile will be first attack, okay na, nucleophile will be first attack, O minus Cn and H. The next step H plus will be attack, okay, H plus will attack. So R C O H Cn H, these are cyanohydrin, okay. So even if you take ketone also, same concept, this is aldehyde, this is ketone. So hydrogen cyanide, if you use cyanide, will be first attack, or CO minus or Cn H plus will be attack, or COOH or Cn cyanohydrins. Okay, now this is aldehyde cyanohydrin, this is ketone cyanohydrin, ketone cyanohydrin, this is aldehyde cyanohydrin, okay na.
So cyanohydrins are the products, cyanohydrins. So what is the problem, Nanna?
So this is reaction with the hydrogen cyanide. So you can change R group, methyl with acetaldehyde cyanohydrin, both are methyl groups, acetone cyanohydrin, like that. Next to second reaction with the sodium bisulfite, reaction with sodium bisulfite. This is called sodium bisulfite. Okay, sodium bisulfite. Sodium bisulfite. Right. So sodium bisulfite. Tell out on the NaHSO3. When it is split, it gives so. You can take Na plus plus H plus SO3 minus 2 or something. Okay, so SO3 minus 2 can be attacked. So that is a nucleophile actually. So aldehyde, this is the aldehyde. When react with, this is actually reversible reaction. So NaSO3 minus and H plus has PTS condition. Now it is a nucleophile will be attacked like this. So R C O minus H. Okay. SO3 Na. Okay. So now H plus. It is the reversible reaction. H plus will be finally attacked. So OH OSO2 Na. Actually O is the attacking species. OSO2 Na. That is SO3 Na. Okay. So this is white crystalline solid. Okay. So here sodium bisulfite when react with aldehydes or ketones, they form so white crystalline solid. Okay, now white crystalline solid. So ketone also same like that. So carbonyl compounds, aldehyde or ketone, you can take. So aldehydes are ketones. Ketones, so when react with sodium bisulfite, okay, now this is a reversible reaction, forms white crystalline solids. White crystalline solids form chestai. So this is the distinguish test. Okay, now carbonyl compounds and non-carbonyl compounds no sodium bisulfite dara mana identify chesukovachu. Okay, now so carbonyl compounds can be react with sodium bisulfite. Okay, now so this is a reaction with the sodium bisulfite, right? Same ketone also same like that react. Even ketone also, ketone R C double bond O R. Next, if you take sodium bisulfite, SO3 minus H plus sodium bisulfite. So R O H R O S O 2 N E. Okay, now this is a white crystalline solid. White solid. Okay, crystals. White crystals anamata. Crystals. Okay, so this is the next reaction.